already.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I will gut you like a fish. Well, I can see you're not one to be trifled with. Let this be a warning to you.
any true sons and daughters of Skyrim. Tell them to get to Windhelm.
My cousin is a good one. Some say the family.
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could mere men bring down such a beast?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
You cannot escape the truth. You cannot escape the true Dragonborn.
Look out with those flames.
When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None will stand to oppose him.
I mostly deal with petty.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. Or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
You're that visitor been poking around.
I'll have some
attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room. But you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
Choose between those two boys. It ain't fair to Sven or Feindel to keep tugging on their heartstrings like that.
It's bad enough my brother is harping on me to pick one. Don't you start too.
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about.
Down.
I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk. Follow me.
Coming right up.
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap.
I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. We remember what most don't,
that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? This is no time to play the reluctant hero. You either are or aren't Dragonborn. But I'll see for myself soon enough. Yes, we're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn. We remember what most don't. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. Kynesgrove, there's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready.
That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.